Evening everyone on YouTube. Big Laurie here again tonight, Tuesday evening. I mentioned last evening that I was waiting for a Balboa or a Half Balboa to come. This is my first Panamanian coin, silver coin, so I was particularly keen to quickly pop this short video up to let you have a look at it. I'm up early tomorrow morning because I'm flying off to the Midlands for the day for a business meeting, so I'll be off to bed very shortly, but just wanted to show you a couple of these things that I'd picked up. As I mentioned, I'd also picked up some more junk silver. For a change, this particular coin didn't come from Jan Couch UK Coins. However, this time tomorrow night when I'm back in Scotland again, I'll be hopefully uploading a video showing the bits and pieces I've picked up from her. So I've already popped these in some flips. This, as I say, was one I picked up from eBay, Half Balboa. I think it contains just over a third of an ounce of silver, 90% silver this is. And yeah, I've obviously seen them. They kind of appear to be quite iconic. You know, no self-respecting collection is complete without one. So, as I say, it was very nice to be able to pick this up, probably a bit expensive, but on the basis that, as I say all the time, I'm a collector and I don't have one, and this one's in pretty nice shape, some lovely detail and some nice aging, some nice toning there. So all in all, well pleased with that. So as I say, 1947, Medio Balboa, as I say in Spanish. This one, I just wanted to pop this up. Again, I've banged this one into a flip. 1935, 50% half crown. I'm getting as daft for these half crowns as I am for Scottish shillings. But again, this one's in really, really good shape. A company called Cambridge Coin Shop or something, an eBay store anyway, and £4.19 including postage, so not bad. Some really, really good detail on the back. I don't know if it shows so well, but there is a little toning just around the edges, all around the edge, a bit of wear. The light I'm using here might make it a bit too bright to see. But, as I say, well pleased with these. I happened to pick up a 1966 tenth of a Balboa, which is just cupronickel. Callum was as cheery as hell when he saw he had that one, so he's already popped it into his own little flip. And he got his own little box started, so this is all for him anyway, but one of these days we're going to have to start buying him some proper coins, not these old worthless bits and pieces, but it's keeping him happy for the moment and it wasn't expensive. Anyway, going to move on. As I say, I've got to head off to bed shortly, up very early in the morning, so that's that for the moment. Please like, subscribe, comment as always. Particularly keen to hear what you've got to say about the Balboa, because it's the first one I picked up. But as always, good, bad or indifferent, anything you think, let me know, and I'm always grateful for your comments. But in the meantime, have a good one. As I say, I should be back late tomorrow evening, so I'll try and bang up another one. Bore the pants off you with five half crowns that I picked up from good old Jan, my go-to girl. So in the meantime, have a great one, what's left of it, and I'll see you soon. Take care.